There's not much to it when we talk about winterizing our cars these days, but one of the most overlooked items is windshield washer fluid. This is a summer blend that has a freeze point to about 20 degrees above zero, and this is a winter blend that has a freeze point to 20 below zero. The difference is the higher methanol content, which gives it the lower freeze point. You can tell by the change in the color. If it's been more than 1 month since your last windshield washer top off, or since your last service, it might be a good idea to have it checked out and refilled. There's no charge for this service, and no appointment is necessary.